pitch at the moment. I'm waiting on the nod.
Right, I'm ready.
Well, the nod's there. Is there volume?
Patrick called, he got the word. He said, I suppose you turned. Bumped off to Canada, the options for Crummock. Well, I phoned up Bob and we talked it through. I thought I knew what I should do. But there was a lump in my throat when I spoke to my boss on the phone. Oh, I don't know why I left, I really just don't know. A nice cushy number, 5 o'clock, home I go. For the last 5 years I've been working my butt off for Crummock. 5 hard years just waiting for a chance to go sailing up and over and glide south of France. Now I hardly have time for a piss when I'm working with Crummock. John Morrison was next, his company in a mess. He thought he had some hassles and he thought he had some stress. But I can tell you that was absolutely nothing compared with me at Crummock. I get on the phone, that was Jane and Janet by time. For all the site staff you hire, you must provide a car. It often makes you wonder how good it is running your own business. Oh, I don't know why I left, I really just don't know. A nice cushy number, 4:30, home I go. For the last 5 years I've been working my butt off for Crummock. Still been sailing up and over and gliding south of France. Now I hardly have time for a piss when I'm working with Crummock. And then there's the money, that's what it's all about. Bills and wages must be paid, so money must go out. But that can only happen if we get the money in the first place. Let's not forget the vultures, and by that I mean bankers, lawyers, accountants, money for nothing if it seems. And they've got the bloody cheek to try and make you think they're doing you a favour. I don't know why I left, I really just don't know. A nice cushy number, 3:30, home I go. For the last 5 years I've been working my butt off for Crummock. Waiting for a chance to go sailing up and open and gliding south of France. Now I hardly have time for a piss when I'm working with Crummock. One more time. Don't know why I left, I really just don't know. A nice cushy number, 1:30, home I go. For the last 5 years I've been working my butt off for Crummock. For a chance to go sailing up and open, I'm gliding south of France. Now I hardly have time for a piss when I'm working with Crummock. I hardly have time to wipe my nose when I'm working with Crummock. That's it for this first wee group of songs. If you'd like to have a wee rest now, we need it, and you can have a wee drink and fill up, and we'll be back in a few minutes.